This call is being processed and recorded by the United States government. Any foul play or language towards government officials or the laws that the regime has put in place will be reported and acted upon.
Tyler, why'd you call me?
Hey, John. What the hell happened to you, man? I heard stories about you losing your home, your girlfriend leaving you, losing customers. Come on, man, you gotta get it together.
I'm staying here for the next few weeks as far as I'm concerned. It's okay. I need to take care of this business. It's the only thing I have after she left me. But it wasn't her fault. I spent too much time on building the animatronics for Drew.
She can screw off what she did to you. She isn't worth anything. You got to stay focused, man.
System loading.
Focus on the business and make sure that you get Grizzlies to where it was. No more games, man. Keep your head high.
I don't want to talk about this right now. Those gangs. They're out there.
Oh, man.
Yeah, them. This is my home now. This is my reality. I can't do anything about it.
I mean, I would offer you to stay at my place, but I live way too far, and Grizzlies is all the way there in Florida. I'm sorry. She's deadbeat to me and you for leaving you like that.
Yeah.
John, if she really loved you, she would have tried to work it out with you and would have been more patient. I don't understand why she'd just leave you like that, do you? What's happening? What happened to your
house? System loading.
Them.
Oh, they got you? Dude, I need to go get you. You can't stay there. Man, what about those robots? Didn't you add something to them?
A security measure.
I think I heard that they can move around to keep the place safe or something. At least, that's what I heard from Earl.
However, something or someone messed it up. Now they're after me.
John? What is wrong with you? You need to get help.
I'm being serious. They're coming after me.
Look, John, I gotta go get a few things at the shop and whatnot. I'll call you later in the morning.
All right, man.
Good night.
Peace.
System loading. System loading. System loading. System loading. System loading.
appeared in me so much that she gave you a little taste of your own medicine. Like how you left her that one time. Sometimes you don't use your brain, Jonathan. Think of your little mistake.
Who is this?
It's Earl.
Hey, how are you?
Fine. What about you?
I'm doing okay. I'm just here at Grizzly's.
Why so late?
My home's gone. They took it.
Oh, them?
Yeah, they did.
Well, that really sucks. Hope you're okay. Dude, the craziest shit happened. Angel was riding a fucking golf cart, and that shit flipped over like there was no tomorrow.
Huh.
We had to go check up on him, and we brought him to a hospital. Thank God there was one with actual doctors around for once.
Yeah, I know. This country's gone to
Dude,
shit.
Do you know it's election year, right?
Oh, yeah.
System loading.
I forgot about that.
Who are you going to vote for?
I honestly don't want to talk about it. It doesn't matter anyways. The president fucking stuffs ballots in every possible machine he can find. Hell, I've even seen some spare ballots on the side of Grizzly's building.
Bro, that's such a lie.
The problem is, the guy's a fraud.
What, next to Grizzly's?
Not joking. I can send you a photo of the ballot that I found.
Whatever, yeah, man. Someone's got to do something about it. Maybe the other candidate can actually fucking get this guy unseated. He's had like 4 fucking terms already, and that's just not even legal. The animatronics still chasing you?
Yeah, they are. But these doors work pretty well, I assume. The security cameras also have been helping me quite a bit as well.
That's cool. I wish I could help, but I can't.
I know. They're keeping you inside your house because of the arrest, right?
Yeah, I can't fucking leave.
It's alright, man.
System loading.
I'll talk to you later. Gotta focus.
Okay. See ya.
Guess who?
This is the Grizzly animatronic. In fact, all the children...